Welcome to the Proto Art. Be sure to like and subscribe for more content.
What's up, everybody? So today, I'm going to do a watercolor painting using a Kurutaki set. So I did like a pencil sketch using a Stendler pencil. I believe it's a 3H for an outline. I'm also painting on a Canson mixed media paper, which is pretty forgiving if you go with multiple layers on it. I ended up using this really cheap brush pen, and the bristles keep falling off during the painting process, you'll see. in addition to two water brush pens, just to save me some time versus having to change out my water, and a cup of coffee. Okay, so I'm going to do some pencil outlines. You'll see me adding a little bit more to it just to kind of get the image placed how I want it. And from there, I will start with the painting process. Well, I did want to say I get my wide brush and some pigment just to kind of lay down a base tone. And from there, I kind of use my water brush pens to get the finer details. It's also not a bad idea to have a hairdryer, or in my case, a heat gun, just to kind of speed up the drying process. So you see me kind of saturating the brush, and I continue layering, kind of getting the image and contrast where I want. And finished. Kidding. So I continue adding layers gradually, and I begin with the skin tones after this. Going back to my Kurutaki set, I get a pink tone to add to the garment, her stockings and bra, and kind of start filling in the blanks. I start gradually adding layers, creating more contrast, giving it a more of a gritty vibe. I also start giving more of a yellow tone to kind of bring a highlight to the overall image and center it, and giving brief, small, subtle highlights to the body. I'll also, as I continue, add highlights with a gel pen and create more contrast with darker tones. So I did realize afterwards I was kind of losing track of some of my original line work with the pencil, so I had to go back over with a Copic multiliner and kind of retrieve some of those details. So it probably would be a better idea to either do a darker tone pencil or do your line work early on. Just make sure you have everything where you want before you start with the watercolors, because it's hard to make the adjustments afterwards. As I continued with this, I realized you kind of, your eye is not drawn to the center. I wanted to kind of balance out the tones, so I did kind of give some more warmer tones kind of around the left and right side of her, and I start adding highlights with the white gel pen just to kind of add emphasis to certain things, kind of creating like borders around her figure as well as the background and wall. Again, adding more contrast to kind of draw the eye to the center of the image. I did decide to brighten it up quite a bit because the image did look a little dark to me. So here's the final product after adding more yellows and kind of pulling some more paint off or pigments up. Anyway, hopefully you guys enjoyed. Maybe I'll do another video like this. Be sure to like, subscribe, and hit that bell for the latest notifications from the Proto Art.